klatscht. Paddy, macht euch das vor. Und wichtig ist, dass ihr pünktlich zur nächsten Strophe wieder aufhört. Wir probieren das mal. Tim Finnegan lived in Warden Street, and a gentleman Irish and mighty young. He had a brogue for the rich and sweet, and to rise in the world, sure he carried a heart. Now that Tim had a touch, all the tipplers way, for the love of the liquor, he was born. Are you ready? And to help him on his way, today he gonna pay to roll away.
Leon, du gibst eine Runde aus dem Vogel. Der Kerl ist Basser in einer Metalcore-Hardcore-Band. Ich bitte euch, Leute, der kann nicht besagt sein.
Now one morning Tim felt rather full. His old head felt heavy and that made him shake. He fell off the ladder and he broke his skull. So they carried him home, his corpse to wake. Then they wrapped him up in a nice clean sheet. And they laid him out upon the bed, with an egg and a whiskey at his feet, with a bottle of water at his head. That's the power, that's the power, that's the power, that's the tradition. That's the ambition, that's the power, that's the power, that's the way.
Yeah, quite perfect, quite far from perfect.
Ihr wisst schon, dass ihr heute im direkten Vergleich mit Münster steht, also gebt euch mal ein bisschen Mühe.
Ja.
And his friends assembled at the wake, and Mrs. Finnegan, she called for lunch. But they shivered on tea and cake, and piped up back when
was going back.
Then the widow of Ryan, she began to cry. Such a lovely corpse, did you ever see? A ratten, but why did I hold it for my life?
That's what I'm having, that's your problem. Now the body is trying to shake. What's the ambition? I told you lots of problems. Bring it away.
Yay!
Ja. Ihr könnt vielleicht, damit es euch nicht so schwer fällt, ich weiß nicht, ob das noch in ist, aber ihr könnt am Ende dabben oder so. Lots of fun, it's Finnegan's way. Boah, ich glaube, das wäre mein inneres Münster.
Then Maggie O'Connor took up the job as she finished to see
you're wrong, I'm sure.
Maybe you fetched her a bell and a gob and left her sprawling on the floor. Then civil war did then engage. That was a woman to woman and man to man. Mickey Maloney ducked his head with a nine of whiskey flew at him. He stood landing on the bed, all the liquor scattered over Tim. Now be dead, he revived. See how he rises. Tim Finnegan rising in the bed. Say and will.
Ganz, ganz großartig gemacht. Vielen Dank dafür.